You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Must have created these creatures. But how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find.
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control anyway. This is a training arena, if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Prepare yourself.
Scalpel! Again for finding Helka's vault. Now, I'm gonna repair that armor for you. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Oh, heading up already?